Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of Shy Love Lie. On the last episode, we talked to this guy. Let's see, what was his name? Finn. I can't really equip him, which is really unfortunate. But all his village were transformed into birds. And we are here in the well in the little village, and we will be looking for some water, some special water that will help these guys turn back to normal. So, okay, that's the way I came from. Oh my god, okay, it's water. Okay, there's a crow there. Can I talk to him? Oh no! He cannot be! Oh. Avo, speak to me! Come! I'm sorry myself. Quick, give me some mint to calm my nerves. Why would I carry mint? No mint? Worse than the birds! Why are you upset? I do not see. My grandpa is here, bird bee. Oh. We shall find the cure. Do not dismay. I wish I never got up today. Well, if you didn't, you'd probably be a bird too. Oh. Okay, so let's see those things. Let's see, what do I see those? Inventory. Okay, permanently increase HP. She has 100. Okay, so let's give her both of them because she has the least health increased. Let's take Rubella on that. Permanently increase strength. Aurora. Permanently increase defense. Aurora. Giving everything to her. Magic Stardust. Permanently increase magic. Oh my god, you! Didn't mean to take that, but okay. Can take those. Ah! Give me! Okay. I'm really afraid there's going to be a sea monster here or something. Oh! Ha! Confession! Some say an idea can be dangerous, like creepers in the garden to Serene. Beneath sprawling plants twisting unseen, exposing buried heads insidious, a brooding order created for us. Frenetic vines dividing stone and stream, intent on sacrificing virgin green, and turning tended rose to wilderness. But what of those who nourish the garden fair? The curious bees starting bloom to bloom. From outside the garden's limit they be, and bring abundant life to nature's womb. Their fearsome sting may cause the meek to flee, but tangle creepers they coax to bear fruit. I wonder if these will. If these confessions have a connection or something. Let's attack this guy. Surprise attack. Oh my god, one of the gargoyles. Let's start with this thing. And I will slash them all. I will. Okay, so I will interrupt those two. Oh, yeah, I have the water stone on me. Oh my god, I didn't remember that. Okay, so I will just attack him then. Oh my god, I didn't remember that. Why? Interrupted, okay. Hwa! Slash all so that I can interrupt those. I want to see what he says. water resistance. Okay, so I'm not really strong against those, so that's not really good. Take that. And I will use slash again so that I can interrupt the spider. So he's dead. I think the spider is not going to die by my attack, so just let's take these. Okay, dodged. Okay, let's see here. Okay, it's dead. Okay, I think I'm going to change this to this again. Yeah, that's good. Oh my god, it's a pig. Going to take this. See if I can. Okay, nice. And I'm going to take this. Okay, so there isn't a sea monster here. Oh my god, I'm so glad. Because I have sea... Oh my god, how did I get that thing? Oh! Because I have seen pictures on Google. And there is supposed to be a sea monster in this, I think. And I am really afraid of sea monsters or water. I'm really afraid of water overall, so we'll see how this goes. Okay, so let's take that thing. Oh. Okay, I can't do anything here, I think. No, I can't. So I'm going to stop this the dog for... Okay, going to collect those. Then I'm going to have an attack on the dog. And I will slash them all. And I will stop the dog here. Then I will stop the freaking spider. Oh my god, the spider. Okay, no effect. Okay, let's stop the pig. Because I think I have a chance. No, okay, I got interrupted. Hopefully I'm not interrupted. Oh. Thank goodness, please. Okay. Okay, I think I got interrupted. Ah! Okay, let's kill the spider. Yes! Okay, slash all. And I will stop the freaking dog here. And I will attack the dog. Okay, he's dead. Good. Gathering strength. Oh my god. And I will heal here, I think. I think I don't have the heal that I will heal all of us, so I will heal her. Okay, that's good. It's really, really good. Okay, then I'm going to do this so that I can heal up her too. Like so. Now we're at full health. And the pig is dead. Oh my god. We did it! I leveled up. Okay, I want to have, ooh, this thing on her. But where are going for you? Where is the heal? There's the heal. Restore to all allies. Ooh, that's really good. So what's this? Oh, oh my god, this is so good. Okay. Okay. Whew. it's okay. I need to back off from here. Oh my god, I hate sea monsters so bad. If they're going to be a sea monster, I will freaking cry. I freaking know it. Okay, so these, I think, are vulnerable to different kinds of things, I think. I will sit on my bed here, because I have my bed next to the computer. And let's see here. Oh my god, I hate sea monsters. Okay, I'm going to protect first. I want to do it on that guy. Okay, so we slash all. I will not do much damage on... oh my god. Okay, I have water resistance. So... oh. The fire guy. Oh my god. Oh! The earth guy. Going to take on the earth. Going to slash all. How's my health doing? Well, let's heal her. Going to take those. Okay, I can't do anything about this, so going to take the earth thing. Okay, I counterattack him with my new ability I have. I'm going to slash all. And I am going to thumble the water. Okay, the water is faster. Okay, the earth is faster. Oh my god. Okay. He's gone. Now we'll slash all. Okay, I'm not faster than... okay. Paralyzed. That's not freaking good. The earth is faster. Take the earth. And I will slash all. All is interrupted, that's good. Oh, I think the water is soon dead. He's hanging with his head. I'm going to slash all. Okay, I'm going to heal with her. Okay, I don't have much. Okay, let's take these. I'm going to heal her. Because these guys are doing so much damage. I'm going to slash all. And I'm going to heal her. Like so, okay. Oh my god, water is down! Man down! Okay, I will thumble the fire. Oh no. Slash all. And I will take another shield. Okay, they're getting interrupted, which is not good. Potion healing. Okay. Okay. Okay, I don't have any more wishes. So I can't really stop these guys now. I want to... Oh my god, they are attacking so freaking fast! Slash all. Okay. Okay, I think the earth one is soon down. But I need also to heal. Okay, counterattack. And I want to heal her. And I would do all attack slashy slash. He would get interrupted, I think. Okay. I'm going to attack the earth elemental. So that he gets interrupted. Oh my god, he died! Okay, then I just need to slash. Okay. Just attack! I think he's soon dead. Okay. I don't have any more mana. So let's just attack. Interrupted, I think. Oh my god, yes! So much experience! Come to the water, quickly! What's with the water? I think I can see it on my chair now. Birds they were, now be free! Lift the curse and the... In the Chapili. Oh! It turned blue again! What a curious passing. It shows you what your heart is craving. I don't know why I'm changing dialect and everything. Perhaps it will show me. Have a look, it's worth a run. Oh! Show me the sun and moon. Please, it's a holy Saturday. The people await your speech, your grace. My Aurora, my heart, broken. Your grace, someone bring the doctor. Your grace. Oh, is that my father, I think? Father! Did you see the sun and the moon? Make your magic again, quick! It only works once. Oh my god, what a shitty magic. I'm going to be sick. Aww. Is her father depressed because he's... I understand him why he's... Oh! Everyone is turning back to normal. He got some... Oh, the... Those beards! Finn! Grandpa! Good to see you about. None of that. Come here, ya cowardly lout. Princess! Aurora, please, madam. Thank ya on behalf of my people, Aurora. We were afraid and never again see the soft green hills of Lemuria. I wish I could be happy. My heart is colder than frost. I fear that for my father all hope has been lost. The lady's flute, let us see what it will do. Fingers crossed. Oh. You see, she's playing like a bird, you mean? Nothing changed at all. Not even the weather. Yet somehow, I feel a little better. Whew, oh my god. Okay, guys. I am... let's talk to him. Your bravery. We're very impressed. Thank you for saving us, princess. Okay, guys. I am going to end this episode here. And yeah, I hope that I will see you guys on the next episode of Child of Light. Bye, everyone.